one in every six New Yorkers is Jewish. But for us Reform Jews, you can't tell just by looking at us. So with the help of my high school friends, I'm gonna show you what does and doesn't make us Jewish.
Are you Jewish?
Yes, I'm Jewish.
Yes, I am.
Yes.
Yes.
I am Jewish.
Do you believe in God?
Maybe.
Eh. No. No.
I don't.
First, let's talk about how we aren't Jewish. We don't follow kosher dietary restrictions.
I personally love bacon cheeseburgers and milkshakes.
We don't celebrate Shabbat in any traditional sense. On Friday nights, we hang out with our friends and drink, but without the prayer part. And yarmulkes, you know these little hats that don't fit on our heads? Yeah, Reform Jews, we don't typically wear these. Except at your cousin's bar mitzvah. So what does make us Jewish? Here's a few things that a lot of us have in common. Basically, every Jew I know loves Seinfeld and Curb Your Enthusiasm. Ask any one of us, and we might say,
this Larry David really gets me.
You're a Jew, yes?
Yes, I am a Jew. A big Jew. Big.
On Sunday, it's bagels with a schmear.
And for college, it feels like all of my friends went to one of like a dozen different universities around the country. But after college, we like to get jobs in some of the biggest cities in the country, usually whichever is closest to our parents.
Because when it comes to family, we love our parents.
So while Reformed Jews like me are technically Jews, it's more accurate to call us Jew-ish.
Rally on!